name is Naaman. I wake up in a mansion every day, man.
What's my first line again?
Sorry, sir, you have leprosy.
I'm sorry, sir, you have leopard seeds.
The topic of obedience. But what happens when God gives us instructions? Maybe even instructions that we don't understand. One man in the Bible had to figure that out for himself.
Today.